Buddy, this is my friend Jojo.
Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Yeah, so we just met, and we've made a plan to climb that mountain over there. I don't know if it's coming up
Doesn't look
with
too high, but I think we have a great view over there.
it. Yeah, it's gonna be good. And to start us off, we're gonna climb this little, well, I'm really bad at this video stuff. This little thing. Yeah. All right. So we've gained another member to the troop. This is Ruben. Nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, sorry. I'm pretty bad at YouTube.
Do you have any snack on campus yet?
No, not yet.
Not yet? I mean, worst case, we have to stick on.
Yeah. Oh, they'll hear us coming. Yeah, it's filled up with branches up there. I'm not sure if we can make it over that, but we'll try. Check it out. On top. And it's hollow. Looks like a big water container of some kind. Yeah. Yes, safety first. Yeah. Looks like we made it. Yeah.
We did it.
Nice.
We did it.
All right, continue. Here we go. Old mate, whipping it in the Corolla. We got the stick out the window. Boys in the back. Tint. We're balling. Yeah. Alright, so we just got a ride out the friendly community member. Gave us a lift.
Now we're at the temple live.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's take a look around.
It's kind of big. Yeah.
Looks like we need to go up there. So if we can walk through the back potentially, but there's some residents, so we wouldn't want to be stepping on their toes. Anyway, we'll keep you updated.
Where's it going? What happens if you blow it away?
Oh, you did a little skid.
Well, no, it's true what you say, it's so powerful, it's like, that's not the way, like, telling yourself you did something wrong for years is so impressive.
Right, now we're going on a bush bash. We're going that way. Watch out for spiky plants.
Who's that?
Yeah. Up on the ridge now. Getting close. Yeah. Woo! Yeah. We made it. Yeah. Woo. Yum. Rain's closing in on us. We're gonna find the cave now and take shelter from the storm. It's rolling in. Whoa,
dude.
All right, I'm going in. Oh, you be here.
Whoa, man, like we can get all the way into this.
Yeah, just take care that we can come out in the end. Okay, alright. But don't fall, man. If you fall, that would be so bad. Like, take care. Yeah. Whoa! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Can you stand? Or, like, it's.
I'm on the bottom of my butt.
How does it look like where you are? Let's just throw it.
There's no.
If a wolf comes.
There's no wolf, don't worry.
Oh, did you send a picture to the outside of the woods?
Yeah. So we found this cave. And it's a. It's quite deep.
Whoa.
Did you just find it?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Jesus, what?
No way. How deep have these monks been in this cave?
That's the amulet.
Where was it?
It was just down here. No way, you
are! Alright, here we go.
Okay, what do we do with it? Do we take it along?
Yeah, that's good luck. Take that with us. So we don't slip in.
Oh my god. Guys, maybe it's the way to the monastery.
Yeah.
There's also like a.
There's a secret entrance.
Something to you. And the water
bottle.
Whoa. Is there a way or it goes down?
Yeah, it goes down.
Whoa. Okay, my
flip-flops down. Oh, shit.
I'll drop this one as well. Sweet. So are you also sweating?
Bats.
Oh, I hate bats.
You're alright. Dude, we could eat the bats. Worst case.
No, we don't stick upstairs. Guys, there's torches. They use this one as a torch, you know?
Dude, they're so cute. Oof. Alright, I'm gonna be swift for him.
There's torches?
Oh, no way. Bro, it must go so deep. If that's where they leave their torches, it must go so deep.
Yeah, true.
Oh, wait, yeah, maybe not.
Why just continue with it?
No, man, it keeps going, bro.
Oh, does it still go down, or it's back down?
Now it's like a crawl. There's a couple of bats in here, but... Should be right.
Okay, I'm not sure where we're going.
Oh, fucking Jesus.
Did it slap your face?
Oh my god, it goes like so far, dude.
But is it like, can we walk at one point again?
No, it looks like we have to crawl. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, bro.
Are you here? Are you here?
Yeah, there's like, it looks like we can walk again, actually. If we go, there's like a little gap, then we can kind of like shuffle. You see in there?
Wow!
Yeah! Dude!
I'm telling you, that's the highway to the monastery.
Yeah, bro. This is like a pioneer, right here.
How does she like it?
The feel of being this thing.
You like that?
Let's take a look at the video now.
The touch of God. We made it to the end of the cave. Check this out.
It's a little Buddhist shrine. A couple of Buddhas.
And is this a stalactite or a stalagmite?
But it is so dark in here.
There's nothing to see, there's nothing to do. It's complete. It's the most cavey cave I've ever.
Yeah.
There it is. The exit.
Like, it's this feeling of getting out of a cave is so cool.
Yeah.
It's so much like, okay, I'm still alive, the world is still existing, the air is still existing.
Cave explored.
Check.
Yeah. Check. After you. Just damage control. If he falls, think about what's going to happen.
That was the best place to hide from
rain. Yeah. We could like just hang out in there. Make a little shelter. Have a couple of bats for lunch. Bone Club.
What?
We're safe. Huge temple. Okay. We go 60 seconds.
Then
51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58.